You love the idea of a canopy system. Now, you need to consider a whole canopy system solution. Why is that so critically important? Stay tuned. If you're considering a canopy system for your design, it is so important to start thinking about that early on in your design process. For example, first of all, you need to think about what your canopy will be used for.
Protection from the elements, sun control, aesthetic appeal, or a combination.
So now you know what kind of canopy you want. This is the time to start working with a manufacturer to figure out how that design is going to integrate with your design. Some things to consider:
wall preparation and attachment methods. These will depend a lot on whether you have a regular or irregular surface. Drainage methods, including diverter plates, scuppers and downspouts, gutter beams, Y connections, or as a last resort, canopy to canopy. Finally, electrical and lighting considerations, including light dams and skylights.
So remember, improper planning can lead to leaks, electrical issues, and total system failure. Planning ahead is best practice and will result in a successful canopy system. In the weeks ahead, we're going to be going a little bit deeper into some of these topics. I hope you'll stick around and join us.